everybody. It's JJ Kitchen from UGLseeds.com and Uptowngrowlab.video. I'm so glad that you joined us for this review of something that was grown by one of our subscribers, Runboy. This is Georgia Pie. No, I've never smoked this. I've heard of it. It's a strain that was originally bred by Seed Junkie Genetics. It is a cross of Kush Mints and a Gellati. The pictures of the flower are pretty freaking amazing that Runboy grew. Check out the pictures. Cool. Now, we are watching Jeff Beck live with Ronnie Scott's. It's a pretty amazing show. Obviously, we're not going to be able to see it all here, but it's definitely on YouTube, and it's worth checking out. Jeff Beck live at Ronnie Scott's. There's a number of guests come on. I think Eric Clapton shows up, Imogen Heap, some other folks. In any event, let us do a bong rip of this Georgia Pie, and then we will smoke a joint. Now, this is Beck's Bolero, one of his classics. Cheers, everybody. I hope you were smoking a joint or a bowl or something while you're watching this sesh. Cheers. It's kind of a coarse, like, burn down my throat. I'm hoping or thinking it may be indica dominant. That's just been my experience with those kind of physical manifestations of the weed I'm smoking. You know, one of the problems with playing these videos behind the videos, playing the videos behind the videos, is the audio. I'm never really sure exactly how it's going to sound when it comes through to you. It's a long story. There could be a better way for me to do it. I just haven't taken advantage of it. I mean, I know there is. But be that as it may, the dry pull on the Georgia Pie. It's got sort of a berry-ish type of flavor. Now, it's interesting because a lot of the commentary on the internet talks about the berry flavors, but it really does have sort of a fruity berry flavor to it. Now, Runboy was disappointed because he figured by the name it would be reeking of peachy terpenes, but not so much. Let's smoke this joint. Listen to some more Jeff Beck. Cheers. It's smooth. Definitely smooth.
Excuse me.
Now, this is a classic Beck tune. I can't remember the name of it, to be honest with you, but it got a lot of FM radio play, for sure. It's, even though, you know, the bong rip kind of felt more indica-y. This is, feels more like it's going to be a creeper.
Hey everybody, just reminding you to check out the website uglseeds.com. We got lots of feminized and regular beans over there. Great sales going on, and we take credit cards. Please check it out, uglseeds.com. Thank you.
It's a nice smoke. It's been well cured. It's kind of making me drool a little bit, actually. It's a nice smoke, you know. I'm feeling a little bit of a weight in my chest area, like my lungs, because it's dense. It's definitely dense. It's sticky, although it was easy enough to grind up with my hands and roll it in the joint. I did not use a grinder. I'm just kind of getting into listening to the tunes. Don't mind me. This happens not infrequently on these videos. Now this, I believe, was shot around 2007, maybe? It's been a while. 15 years? Now the euphoria is kind of starting. It's emanating out from my chest. Good. It's I'm about, you know, a quarter of the way into the joint, and my face is starting to feel it. I'm definitely feeling it in my trunk. And it's smooth fire. But it's really, I can feel the mellowness. Now it's sort of in the middle of my head and right here. It's definitely got a nice sort of relaxation feeling going on. Now, I've not really gotten stoned today. It's about 8 o'clock in the evening. I'm going to finish this joint. I'm going to go have some dinner. And it's definitely making me feel nice and comfy. He's such a good player, and he can play all kinds of, all different styles. He's a show-off too, but he deserves it. It's okay. She's no slouch either. Well, they are playing at Ronnie Scott's, which is a renowned jazz club in London. the bassist, she also has her own music. She's got a record that came out. And you see her, if you watch videos, she's very distinctive, obviously, because she's kind of short. And she's got that kind of Bride of Frankenstein hair going on, that real curly ringlets. As they drift off into their solos, we're going to relight this joint. Now, there is someone on keyboards. You can hear them. I'm not really sure who it is, though. And he's just like, go for it. The stage is yours. Please visit our seed site, uglseeds.com. We do take credit cards. Also visit the video site, uptowngrowlab.video, for fresh cannabis content. We are on YouTube on several channels, but sometimes YouTube is a bit problematic. So you go to the website, uptowngrowlab.video. There's all kinds of videos there. You just got to poke around a little bit, do some searching. And otherwise, the Georgia Pie. It's quite nice. It's got a nice, relaxing kind of stone to it. I'm definitely, my head is definitely kind of thrumming at this point. So I'm going to look forward to making myself some grub and chilling out and watching a movie tonight or a TV show. Who knows, right? I mean, it's conceivable I could even fall asleep, but this is very, it's not a sedative kind of strain at this juncture of my experience with it. It's definitely sort of, you know, uplifting and energizing, but at the same time, it's relaxing. My eyes are kind of, my eyelids are sort of falling a little bit. In any event, thank you for watching. Stay lifted, roll your bongs, charge your spliffs, and light your vapes, and we will catch you on the next one. Cheers, everyone.